father, he once said that every day the sun will set and rise again from a different point of view. So know where you stand and know that there are men.
I'm Confucius very wisely said, a man who understands the Tao in the morning may die with content in the evening. Because when you understand, you don't put your hope in time. Time won't solve a thing. So when we enter into the practice of meditation, we are doing something radically unlike other human activities. It's not the cessation of awareness, but our symbolizing, trying to touch reality in terms of thoughts, symbols, descriptions, definitions. Give it up. It's not easy because we do it habitually. But until there is silence in the mind, it is almost impossible to understand eternal life, that is to say, eternal now. If you could come to the place where you suspend conceptions, it's very, very easy. It's too easy. That's why it's difficult. But that when you are fully aware and not thinking, you will notice some amazing absences. Then you become again as a child and simply forget all that you ever were told. All these ghosts go away.
she drove me down to the edge of the parkway, where we fell in love, and we emptied the fuel out of her gas tank and poured it on the ground. She said, "Let's burn this fucking town down."
I'm